Hi folks, my name is Bruce Hafter with Face to Face Outdoors and Team Tagged Out. I travel all around the world capturing hunting footage. Varieties of hunts from elk to caribou to bear. And when it comes to bear hunting, there's only one place comes in mind. Timmins, Ontario, Canada. Big Bear Camp. It's an awesome camp. There's lots of cabins, clean cabins, rates number 10 on one of our charts. We got a great store here, Horwood Lake, with some awesome fishing, all the way from perch, pike, to walleye. If you ain't got a boat, they got one to provide you with. I mean, they just got everything you need here. You got a store with all your needs. Cabins are set up, loaded. All you got to do is bring your food in. They have every pot and pan that you need. It's great people here. You come as a guest, you leave as a friend. I mean, that's what everybody's looking for. Once you come here, you'll come for a lifetime. You don't just have to come to hunt. You can come to fish. They start in May, and the fishing's really good. You know, it goes all the way up to everything freezes up. So let's go inside and meet the owners, Angie and Paul. So come on in, check it out. Paul and Angie Chartrand, owners of Big Bear Camp. So how many cabins we got on the place?
Seven.
How many trailer hookups?
55.
55, that's a lot. So when do you guys open up?
We open up May 1st to October 31st.
That's when the fishing begins, huh?
Yeah.
Is the fishing good right at the beginning?
Very good.
When the ice comes off, it's ready to go.
That's right.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You got boat rentals and everything for everybody?
We have 10 boats, motors for rent. Yep.
Yeah, that's good stuff. When does bear season start?
Bear season starts August 15th.
August 15th?
Yeah.
What does it go for, 4 weeks?
It goes to October 15th.
Oh, wow, that's a long time.
Yeah.
So we just call and book a hunt and try to get our buddies in?
That's right.
How many people does a cabin accommodate?
We got cabins that accommodate 3 up to 9.
Oh, wow, that's plenty of room.
Yeah.
So for all the booking information and everything, we just call and talk to Angie?
You sure do.
You'll set us up with all the details and everything?
Yes.
Yeah? So this place has got it all. I mean, this grocery store, you got all the bait here. You know, groceries that you need. We got worms. I'm surprised they don't even got a pole they'll rent you. So, but you guys got a real nice place here. It's real clean. It's a real top-notch operation. So, if you guys get a chance, come out here, check it out. Timmins, Ontario, Canada. Big Bear Camp. That's where it's happening. Angie's got a rocking place here, I'm telling you. If y'all don't get down here and check this out, you're crazy. Full of bears. The man knows what he's doing. Yes! This is smoking.
Let's go. Someday soon I'll find a way to break away and leave this all behind. Someday.